So Divine Chaos is up next. They work really hard, and they truly are Divine Chaos. You've noticed a lot of different styles that we have in the studio. This is also a tribal that has a little bit of fusion to it. They do a lot of different stylization. And then after them, we're going to go to a break, but make sure to stay around, mingle, tell all the students how much you love them. Take a look at our silent auction, and then we have a good party when we come back in, so just make sure you don't go too far. Next up, Divine Chaos.
Yeah!
Thank you.